I have a bulletproof coffee. I have Jawa roti. Favorite dish, I love sushi. I love Thai food. Sir, order pata hai. Means 2 din ke baad pata chal jata hai. It's the same thing. Breakfast, lunch and dinner. Pretty much the same stuff every day. It gets even worse when I'm traveling outdoors. So I have bhurji and I have coffee. I have a bulletproof coffee, which is ghee and coconut oil in coffee. Then for lunch, I have, you know, sabzi and dal and probably roti. I don't have too much rice. And in the night, I don't have rotis. I just have probably chicken or I have some sabzi, dal, and dahi. I try to get minimum 6 hours. Anything below that, I get very cranky and very cribby. Anything up to 8 hours. I used to have short meals earlier, the 6 meals a day thing. But now I'm following another diet. I kind of fast between meals. So when you're having a lot of fats, which you have bulletproof coffee, you don't have to have so many meals. It keeps you full. So I don't have more than maximum I'll go up to 4 meals, sometimes 3 meals, that's about it. I stop fruits now because of the sugar. If I eat fruits, I like mango. That's one time I make an exception during the mango season. Strawberries, I love strawberries. I do like seafood, yes. I'm actually, after this interview, gonna have fish. Vegetable, broccoli. Vegetables, I don't like in salad form. I like them lightly tossed, sautéed, stir-fried. Yeah, not salad, not raw. I have ghee with my coffee twice a day. I used to be a tea person, now I'm a coffee person. I have 2 cups of coffee every day. I have jawa roti, not atta. I don't have gluten, I'm allergic to gluten. My cheat days also are not anything epic. Even if I call for dessert, it'll be some sugar-free, made in jaggery kind of sweet. Or even if it's a pizza, it's like a gluten-free pizza. So my cheat day, I'll never go and eat crap loads of stuff and I'm feeling like shit the next morning. I'll never do that. Dessert, I like rasmalai. I like tiramisu. Yeah. Occasionally. I've become more of a wine drinker now, red wine. Favorite dish, I love sushi, I love Thai food, I love crabs. Yeah, crabs are good. No. If I eat pizza, it won't be the fast variety. It will be the properly cooked, gluten-free pizza. Yes, we order online. If I'm at home and we don't want to get out, then, and if you've not made food at home, then we order. If you're not going out to eat. Not one favorite restaurant. I like to keep varying on food. I don't stick to one. A very proper diet. Sometimes order from outside if it's a cheat meal. Otherwise, it's very set in my routine. The chefs in hotels go crazy because they can't understand how one person can for 30 days order the same things for breakfast, lunch and dinner. That's what I do. Like for the Bard of Blood, when I was shooting in Ladakh for 25 days, the chef used to laugh on the phone because he's like, sir, order pata hai. Means 2 din ke baad pata chal jata hai. It's the same thing, breakfast, lunch and dinner, every day.